There you go. There you go. Come on. There's one. Sell that for 900. Alright. Let me buy the bomb. I'll go a little bit further out as well. I hate my life. Greenfish, kingfish swimming around it. This quest is gonna take a long time for me to actually do. Because they're a little bit further out. And there's a lot of grumpers. I guess I'll take this tang fin. Get rid of that mustard fish. Stupid fucking mustard fish. Take a grumper. It's like 800, I think. Of course. It's deliberately doing this at this point. Deliberately. This game is just trying to mess with me. Why is this fish not fighting? Whatever. Thanks, mustard fish. Thanks. All right. I need to get it in one whole piece. Smackaroonies. Maybe should have used the rocket. Of course. Just come on, cowfish, just go away. So close to it. I'm not sure if you guys can see my mouse or not. But I was pointing at the fish that I needed. I'll take a round fin. And the mustard fish has other ideas. What are you? And you're gonna get bit. Stop. Whatever. I don't care. And this cowfish is catching up. A Sybil fin. I wanted that cowfish. Hello, Shirley. Jesus. Hopefully, I can get a large. Come on. Come on. You won't win this. If they've been known to beach themselves, I wish it'd beach itself for me. Can I actually make bait out of this? Nope. I wonder why. That's kind of annoying. Get this small bait. Get the bomb and rocket. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Okay, tank thing. Or not. Definitely not. Mustard fish. Just like that, and he's gonna camp that spot, isn't he? Whatever. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I won't have it. If I use this, I'll be able to go out. Okay, come on. Just stay away from everything else. And you will be fine. Thank fuck. Finally. Casual. Oh my fucking god. See what fish are swimming just below the hook. I'll do it. Such an awkward position as well. on the recording, I have it up there. I have to like move it to the bottom or something. Catch one Sybil fin. I can't even remember which one was the Sybil fin. That Grumper is being an absolute prat. Which one was the Sybil fin? That one. I will take this queenfish and its many followers for quick cash. I'm just bad. See? They're all there just trying to find their queenfish. Not realizing I've already murdered her. New rod upgrades. Well, I can't see. Rebel. Only available if there are fish on your rod. This species is more likely to ignore this law. Don't know how useful that would be. I guess if I was using a mustard fish as bait, it would stop more mustard fish from Wait, why did I switch the rods again? How much was that boat? I hate mustard fish. I don't want to set myself back, so I want to be able to Grumper's more costly than a mustard fish, so I guess it was worth it. I suppose. Not really by much, but fucking cowfish.
The greatest evil scientist in the world! stuck in a pipe.
Worse.
What the fuck did I just witness?